This question is from 2023 Chinese College Entrance Exam. For a given triangle ABC, it satisfies the two conditions. Then what is the sine of A? Then how to solve this question? So we can start from the first given condition. Because the sum of the three angles, A plus B plus C, equals 180, just pi. So then we have A plus B equals pi minus c. But because the first condition, a plus b equals 3c, so that's why here equals 3c. Then simplify here, we have 4c equals pi. Then we have c equals pi over 4. Okay, so that's the first result. Okay, so now we are going to use the second condition. So let's work on the left-hand side first, then the right-hand side. Okay, so let's see the second condition, the left-hand side. So we have 2 sine A minus C. Then here, just remember C is pi over 4. So then we're going to use some formula for sine. So then we have sine A cosine C, then minus cosine A, then sine C. Okay, so here, because cosine pi over 4, just square root 2 over 2. Then sine pi over 4 also is square root 2 over 2. Then take out the common factor and simplify with the outside 2. So here we have square root 2. Then here just sine A minus cosine A. So then we label this one as expression 1. So now let's see. So this is for the left-hand side. So now we need to work on the right-hand side, sine B. Okay, so now let's see sine B. Then how to work on sine B? Because here we got the expression in term of A, so we also want to write sine B in term of A. So then here we have sine B equals pi minus A plus C. Then we have this identity. So that is sine pi minus x to equals sine x. That's why based on this identity, so we have to equals sine a plus c. Okay, then use some formula for sine. So that here we have, but remember what's here, what's a c? C is pi over 4. Then use some formula for sine. So then we have sine A cosine C, then plus cosine A, then sine C. Then just remember what's here. So cosine pi over 4, sine pi over 4 just equals square root 2 over 2. So that's why they have a common factor, square root 2 over 2, then take out the common factor. And here we have square root 2 over 2, then here just the sine A plus cosine A. Okay, then we label this one as expression 2. So now we have expression 1 equals expression 2. Now we have here, so expression 1 equals expression 2. Then expression 1 just square root 2 and sine A minus cosine A equals expression 2. Then here we have square root 2 over 2. than this inside part. Okay, so then cancel the common factor. Then both sides times 2. Then we have so 2 sine a minus 2 cosine a. Here, sine a plus cosine a. Then put the sine a together, then cosine a together. So here we have sine a equals 3 cosine a. Then both sides divided by cosine a. Then equals 3. Then what is the sine over cosine? That's tangent. So that's why tangent a equals 3. Then what is our question? The question is, what is the sine of a? Okay, so then let's see here. Because for 3, we can write as a 3 over 1. So now let's see the triangle. Okay, so now let's see the triangle here. So this is a. So then what's here? So tangent is opposite over adjacent. So that's why, so this is opposite over adjacent. So that's why, so here is a 3, so adjacent is 1. Then what is the hypotenuse? So based on the Pythagorean theorem, so then here equals 3 squared plus 1 squared. So that's why here, this one just equals square root 10. Okay, so now let's see. So what is the sine of A? Because sine just equals opposite over hypotenuse. That's why here just opposite over the hypotenuse, square root 10. Then rationalize the bottom. So then we have 3 square root 10 over 10. So that is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching. See you next time.